पंचाल एक्सरसाइज नंबर 25। देर इज ए पॉइंट नेसेसरी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू बेयर इन माइंड अराइजिंग आउट ऑफ द डिक्लाइन इन कॉमोडिटी प्राइसेस विच हैज नाउ डेवलप्ड इन टू ए वर्ल्ड वाइड कैलामिटी अनलेस यू आर एबल टू मेक equally drastic economics in the cost of production, you cannot devalue commodities on the scale the world has done in the last few years without proportionately affecting the capital value of the assets engaged in their production. Unless commodity prices improve very materially, heavy adjustment of capital value involving all debt, whether public or private, must eventually follow as a matter of course, and no industry or investor may escape. We must raise prices to a level justifying our debts or reduce to a level not out of accord with prices. Of the two alternatives, there are few who would not choose the former. Para, while the decrease in the sum total of our cost is great, the fall in the value of our production has been greater, and it has not been possible for us to give the employment we should have desired, not will it be so until the monetary and fiscal policies of this country are based upon a recognition of the fact that the millions who inhabit this country can only be fed and clothed by their own effort, unless the chance to employ their strength and their capabilities be given to our population, Bharat cannot long sustain itself. Para, whatever may have been our previous beliefs of desires, we have been pushed off the gold standard and forced to abandon free trade. When our freight friends complained about the steps we are taking to protect our own industries and our workers, we are entitled to reply that it is they who have made us protectionist. Is it not a fact? Over.